Vesuvius, the giant volcano has come to life again after months of comparative inactivity. Small eruptions spread over several days heralded a new outburst of destruction. Slowly but remorselessly, the lava began to flow down the crater walls, while from the gargantuan mouth great rocks leapt into the air. Italy's ever-present menace. Thank goodness they can't blame Britain for this.